Are you having issues with your click-through rate? The click-through rate is the percentage of impressions that leads to a click. A drop in CTR can be caused by a site design that is not optimized or by poor targeting. Welcome to the Google AdSense channel. I'm Elif from the Partner Experience team, and today we will talk about 5 steps that you can go through to improve your CTR. Step 1. Learn more about viewability and active view. Active viewable is a useful metric to find out how many of your ads are actually seen by visitors. Review the ad sizes reports with active view metrics selected to improve your ad placements. Step 2. Compare platforms in reporting. Users accessing your site from different devices may have different revenue trends. When analyzing your reports, click on platforms to understand the driver. For instance, a drop on mobile only might indicate better implementation. You should note that changing the layout of your site can also impact CTR. Make sure your site is optimized for mobile ads. Consider switching to responsive ad units. You can also compare ad units within specific platforms by adding platforms as a secondary breakdown in the reports, which will provide you further insights. Step 3. Check for confirmed click. If your CTR has sharp decrease on mobile, your site may be impacted by confirmed click. This is when our system has determined that the ads on the impacted sites are generating unintended clicks on mobile. By introducing the second click, we improve the experience by letting the user confirm their intent to visit the advertised page. You can read more about confirmed click from the article in the description of this video. Step 4. Review your ad implementation. Review the recent changes in ad locations for your 5 top ad units. Also check your ad code, especially if you have modified it, because this will impact your ad serving and therefore your revenue. Step 5. Check your account for crawler errors. If the AdSense crawler can't crawl your site, we will be unable to match relevant ads to your pages. Last but not least, don't forget to have a look at our optimization video. To summarize, we have shared 5 steps you can go through to understand why your CTR might be declining. To learn more, check out the description of this video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for the upcoming videos.